chance to lose today is £20,000. As things stand, you've got £7,000. You can walk away with that money right now, or you can trade it for three final counts to put into the machine in the hope of getting the jackpot counter. If you take the trade and the jackpot counter doesn't fall, you leave it £1,000.
Yes, I know. Oh, God.
So the question is, would three counts be enough to get the jackpot counter?
Oh, it's so hard because it's not for me. Because you see, I just know with Nick, one of the most wants difference to so many people, and it is jolly near. I should know. Oh, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm going to do it.
You're going to take the trade, everybody. Well done, Tom. You've just given me £6,000, and I'm giving you three final counts to put into the machine.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yes, I am. Thanks, Ben.
Fire up to episode 4, please. Okay, so right. It was very far right, though.
Yeah.
I think it's going to... Is there a nudge? That's now what we wanted. Is it going to take it out? Celebrity for hanging the balance on tipping point lucky stuff. Goodbye.